tap water again. This is our favorite spot. Spring water. Got black flies, people. Yeah, I don't like bugs. Don't like bugs. I was hoping for a sunny day this weekend, but nope. Not this weekend. We'll do what we can do. That's all I can say. Okay, we're back another weekend. And we're gonna open up the bug house. We're getting ready to unload, and it's kind of gloomy today. Too many clouds. Yeah, I wanted it to be sunny. All right. We're here. We gotta take all that out now. And we're gonna turn the stove on. We're gonna put water in there and stoke the fire a little bit. Just take the chill out of the air here. But everything looks good. Everything looks good. So we're gonna go out and start unloading the truck. Yes.
26%.
What is it?
26%. All right, let's
bug season. Rabbit season. Bug season, rabbit season. Bugs. Oh, buggy.
Oh yeah.
It's really rough, but we're gonna screw it together on the floor.
Yeah.
You could probably shim it to get it to sit.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Stops reproducing. It does not kill a bug.
I want the buggy.
Starting a fire over now.
We'll get some bug spray over at the at Cody's. Bug spray in your car?
Yep.
I left mine over there.
Alright, let me get the generator going and we'll get these boxes out. Chainsaw in. This is off, so we have to put this in. And there you go. Yep, snappy, snappy. Snappy, snappy.
Open the window. In front of the camera.
So, look at all the bugs on the outside of the window.
Oh!
Trapped in there again. How are they getting in?
Oh my god.
They're outside.
Yeah. We're gonna use this in our house, but we're gonna use it here, actually. We got some stuff, but I think we're gonna go out to eat. And bear spray. We don't actually need bear spray because there's no bears around here. We have trail cam. The only thing we have is moose and deer. I had to put my hat on. Very humid up here. My hair gets really curly. I think that's all we have in this bag. Good. We didn't bring a lot of stuff this time. So let me shut these off. I'm going to change the batteries on those. And so let's continue. We're going to start a fire because there's too many bugs and we're hoping we'll smoke them out.
I might need to get some of those.
We have a tough crowd here. We ain't pleasing. Doesn't want to start.
Oh, wow, that one twisted.
Yeah, we're all the way around.
Yeah. Weird. There you go.
Good. Lift those up into little pieces and throw them in there. The loafers. Actually, I did it so I can get that branch that was hanging in front of the camera down. Yeah, I think we ought to put it over there. It's gotta be all right. Yep. Put it over there.
And they're packing my face.
Well, what do you think?
Yeah, that's good.
You gotta go out back to it, I guess.
Ah, they're bitten in my back.
Oh, well. I need to wear more shirts.
Well, not even wearing shirts, we can survive this.
Okay, here we go.
We're gonna take all these little trees out, aren't we?
Which ones? That little cluster there?
Look, all those little, there's like little ones everywhere. I cut down like 50 of them.
Oh, you mean, oh, yeah, the babies?
I just said I cut down four a little bit.
Hundreds of them.
They're everywhere.
I know something bit me in my back because I could feel it. For some reason, these get stuck in my gloves.
Get my ears alone. It's your own ears.
I swear these trees are alive when you cut them.
Yeah.
You probably need the smoking stick. Oh, little baby. We can go have pizza. What time is it?
10:02.
Okay. Go like that.
I'm gonna go down and grab a load of wood. Bring it up here and drop it off.
Uh-huh.
I wanna show you what I did over there.
Yeah, I know. I have to decide it so I can
go. There we go. There we go.
Yeah, it's a fairly flat spot there. I think that's probably going to be, we're going to try anyway. I don't know. We might have to go right here. Probably be best to put it right there, but where I can see it with camera. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I should put it where I can see it with camera. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to put it right here. Like this. Just like this. Or in the middle.
All skins are on fire. It's okay.
There you go. All right, let that burn for a little bit. All right.
Where do you want to cut the wood, the firewood? Take that.
Oh, my husband wants to show me something. He cut all this up. Or Scott did. Scotty. Okay, let's see. I cut all in here. Get some air in here and sun and get rid of these mosquitoes and black flies are tiny babies. What are you going to show me?
Yeah, I'll show you if I got to cut. You got to cut a hole first, hold on.
Oh.
A few branches are.
Yeah, you don't want them poking my eye out.
Or
poking anybody. Hurry up, because I'm getting bitten by buggies. Oh, it's bug season. No, wait, rabbit season.
Ukraine season.
Israel season. China season. Never ends, people. terrible. Okay?
This way.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You can't sit, you can't be still here because there's the fire over there. Ouch. Bugs are biting me. My husband says, wear a shirt. I'm not wearing a shirt. Even if I wear a shirt, it doesn't matter. They still bite you. See them over there. You see where all this can burn. I'm gonna burn all this. That would be cool. Ouch. Oh, yeah. It's pretty humid today. It is Friday. What day is it? October? I think it's 27th, but I'm not sure. I'll put it on the video. But we arrived about 11:30. We left the house about 5 o'clock? 5:30. Did a few stops. We wanted to get some lumber, but they didn't have the lumber that we needed. We bought a shelter to store some stuff. We're gonna take out of the bunkhouse and out of the trailer. Yeah, all this we're gonna burn. All this. Hopefully someday we can get to it. When you cut, you gotta burn as you go, because it'll be crazy. It'll be overwhelming, actually. Not crazy, but overwhelming. And it's faster if you just continue to burn as you cut. It'll be easier. My husband taught me that. That's a good friend for him.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yep, perfect. Okay, time for us to clean up this mess, and we're going to go out pizza. Pizza! Down pizza. Oh, I was going to say, where's the snippers?
So today we did some yard work, and we were trying to push that way towards the river, and we're going to set up tomorrow the storage unit that we bought. It's like a temporary one. Yeah, and then we're not going to work in the back house. It's kind of late, and we have no time. So it's nice. It's a beautiful night. 6 o'clock, sun's going down, and I'm not sure what the temperature is, but look over here, it's 60, you can see right there, 60.
Our other nice chairs are underneath the back.
The end of a beautiful Friday. We're watching the moon come up and having ice cream. Ice cream. No beer. Ice cream.
No room for beer.
No room for beer. Yeah, beer is like a meal. It's a beautiful night.